What do we do?
So it's a guessing game, right?
Okay,
you
okay.
To, you draw a
I'm
card.
Gonna go get the door. I'll be right back.
Sounds good, thanks.
Draw a card.
Mm-hmm.
And like, you have to describe the color.
Okay.
Without saying the number.
That you I need it!
And then you guess, based on that description, where it is on the board. So, what'd you think of Ellie?
What do you mean?
I mean, do you like her?
Whatever, man. She was nice. Nice doesn't even cut it. Nice is how you describe a dog. She was perfect. She was gorgeous. Yeah, man. She was nice. We should just again sometime.
Yeah, it's just fun.
Yeah. Ellie is perfect, and beautiful, and kind, and nice, and it was just a great time, and I hope she had fun too. I'm really excited to see what happens. Have you seen Forever My Girl?
No, but I've read the book.
It's a great movie too.
Okay.
Tell her what I'm dreaming, and hey, she might just understand.
So, what's new, Max?
Well, there is this girl I've been seeing.
What's she like?
I can't describe her.
I'm sure she's wonderful.
She is. So what's going on with you?
I went to visit mom and dad.
Yeah. I've had an awesome time hanging out these past few weeks.
Me too.
Good night.
Good night.
What was that? I didn't know what to do. I felt like she wanted to kiss me, but I don't know. I just wanted to be perfect. Next time, it's gonna be fireworks.
What are you doing again tonight?
We're going to the road. I told you about it yesterday.
Who's gonna be there?
Same people as always.
Well, you know how I feel about Nate. I just feel like he's
It'll be fine. I love you.
I love you too. Things have been going awesome. We've been dating for 6 months now, and every second has been amazing. Ellie is the best. Yeah?
You've been listening to me.
Of course I am.
What did I just say?
I don't know.
You're always like this. It's like you're always distracted. Like, you're talking to somebody else.
Yeah, I'm not talking to somebody else.
I know, but it's like you're never paying attention to me. Like, we're never spending quality time together.
Of course we're spending quality time together. We're together all the time.
I know, but it just feels like super one-sided. And if you're not going to be willing to pay attention or actually be present when we're hanging out together, then I can't be in a one-sided relationship.
Ellie, come on.
I'm sorry.
Ellie, that's Ellie. I'm sorry, Ellie. I'm sorry. This is your fault. This is all because of you. You're a plague. No, you're not a plague. You're a chronic disease, and I just can't get rid of you.
Hey, man, what's up?
Hey. Ellie's gone.
What do you mean gone? Like, broken up?
I don't know, man. She said that I don't listen to her, and that it feels like I'm always talking to somebody else, and that I'm just not there. And, well, she's right. I am. I'm always talking to myself, or thinking about everything else, and I'm not present. I do a terrible job at it, and I just don't know what to do.
Well, now you have her to talk to. That's just something that comes with a relationship.
I guess, but it's hard. It's how it's always been. I've always been alone, and I've always just talked to myself. And I don't know. I don't know what to do.
Just tell her that, and then I think she'll understand.
Okay. You're right, man. You're right. Thanks.
Look, while I like having this opportunity to have something to talk to and to be able to think my thoughts out loud, it almost cost me the best relationship of my life, and I just can't do it anymore. Hey, can you come over tomorrow so we can talk? I'm sorry.